Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
It has been a week since the police started searching for the three missing teenagers. They were told that the teenagers were last seen entering the local library. No one ever saw them again. The police are asking the public to report any information about the teenagers' whereabouts.
I think it's time to start the show.
Yes, Master. The dead actors are in their places.
Hey, we've got an unwelcome guest out there. You can't watch the performance without an invitation.
Master knows how to deal with this impudent intruder who can hear us well and wants to be even more dead than our actors.
last. You are here to help us, aren't you? My name is Julie. We were preparing for the exams here. A horrible man with incredible powers summoned the souls from our bodies and banished them into a book. Now my friends and I are forced to play the roles appointed to us. Help us! Nothing but a happy ending will allow us to return to the real world. I am sure our bodies are somewhere in the library. But be careful. This psycho must be around too. I will help you get into the first book so that you can change the course of the story.
But the other one, Tybalt, I think, wounded him before I could stop them. You must change the plot, or we won't get out of here alive.